True, how we met. So one of my very close batchmates in college, he is an old school friend of hers, and he'd come back from London 5 years back, and she introduced us to each other.
And I particularly remember the date because
yeah.
India had just won the World Cup.
Yeah,
and we met at a farmhouse party, and then obviously my initial few interactions itself, I had asked her out very openly.
We know Isha before even this proposal came up, because Isha studied in a college in Ahmedabad, and they had a common friend group. They used to come to our house through common friends of Vinny.
I think over a period of time, I think she fell for me. I had already fallen for her probably by the second day itself I had met her. Then the journey went on. I think we dated each other for a good 3 years. And I felt that it was time to take things forward. One fine day she had come to meet me in Bangalore, and I said, look,
let's make it official
and let's tell our parents.
Yeah, most romantic proposal ever, let's make it official.
Yeah.
He came to us and told us about Isha. And since we knew about Isha, we readily agreed for that thing. And then Kirtiji and Madhaviji came to our house, and we both got into a very good group.
The boy I like so much there, and the family is so good. It's like just from one home going to another home, and she will be settling down. I'm quite sure about it.
Hold on.
I've been to a lot of weddings, but I've never been to my sister's wedding, so that's a bit weird. So the first time I knew about Vineet is because we were in London and we were meeting Varun and Sabrina.
I speak for both of us when I say that we love Isha as well. She compliments Vineet very well, but she's an amazing person in her own right, so it's great to have her as part of the gang, as part of the family. And we look forward to many, many amazing times together.
I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart. I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart. Oh, hey, oh, hey, settle down.
Daughter-in-laws. I want to be a mother to them. This is the greatest treasure I have, we have, and it will always keep on lasting.
I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart. I belong with you, you belong with me. I belong with you, you belong with me. I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart.
And I really wish them the all the happiness in the world, and I will, and Varun also will be here if they need anything at any point in time.
Wish them all the happiness in the world.
I feel I have really got another son rather than giving my daughter away.
Oh, he loves my baby.
Oh yeah, he loves. Then both of them, they love each other.